shithole.
You're sad. You're so sad, and there's no need to be.
My sister's psychic.
She wants you to know that she's happy.
Christina's dead, Laura.
No. Nothing can take the place of the one that's gone.
My wife collapsed. And when she came round, she was totally changed. She was happy.
There's one who's blind. She's the one that has the second sight. And she described to me Christine's red plastic mat.
You know something strange? John just suddenly got up and rushed down to the pond.
Almost as if he knew something was off.
Well, that's why the child was trying to talk to him. He has the gift. Even if he doesn't know it, even if he's resisting it, it's a curse as well as a gift.
They all want a lot of mumbo-jumbo about ectoplasm and holding hands.
What is it you fear?
Second sight is a gift from the good Lord who sees all things.
Killer on the loose, murderer. My wife is not a well woman.
You must warn him.
My wife said that she had been warned.
Your life is in danger while you're in Venice. She kept on and on and on saying.
The churches belong to God, but he doesn't seem to care about them.
We have stopped listening.
Left.
What? Find him.
He just
warn
left.
Him. You must find him. You must
right,
warn him.
Fetch him. Fetch.
Find him. You must
run. Where did he leave?
She told
where'd
you
he go?
To leave.
Find your man.
You must know where he went.
What? Oh.